Yo, what's up, y'all? Pretty much, I'm getting ready right now and I'm about to leave. We're about to go to Giancarlo's little birthday party. His dad is throwing him this little thing, little get together. We're gonna have a bunch of the friends over. You'll see a bunch of familiar faces from the past videos, and yeah, it's gonna be a good time. So we gonna record it. So yeah, hopefully y'all enjoy. I'll see y'all there.
What? All right, y'all. You just hop in my car. Close this shit. But we at the gas station right now, just pumping some gas. I was pretty much fucking empty. And bro, something that I'm always gonna fucking complain about is how much gas this fucking shit takes up, bro. Like, it is bad. I'm telling you, like, on an empty tank, I think one time I filled it up, it took like $180, bro, just for one full tank, bro. Shit's crazy. I mean, it's a 2500 V8, you know, so I mean, shit's gonna take a lot, but fuck, bro, you know. All right, let's get this back and let's get the car this morning.
Fuck, little update. I just realized that I fucking forgot Giancarlo's present. Bruh. So we going back to the house.
Really, luckily, nigga?
The gas station is like 5 minutes away from my house, so I was so close. So heading back to the house right now, gonna pick up Carlo's present, and then we'll be on the way.
We have successfully secured the bag.
I miss rolling up, but we're at Carlo's birthday party now. He got his...
Wait, do a little haul of what you got so far.
Right.
Show him what you got.
Fuck these compa. You're saying that I need a new headset to not be ass at games.
You guys both got him that? It's a together present?
That's a together present. They got me Versace arrows.
Damn, okay.
And then they got me Black Forces.
Those are serious. They were like some slippers, right? Comfy ass shit. Yellow Thunders. Those are, hey, we got you some Yellow Thunders. Pull that shit out. Boss.
Bro, I would've taken it. Oh, yeah?
You got one of every color?
Little
Lightning McQueen. Lightning McQueen, on the way. It's a little Civic.
Oh, yeah?
Hey.
That's crazy.
One day.
A taco?
It looks like a taco!
Hard shell
taco.
Hey!
Don't you ask me.
Compa.
Yeah. Probably catch it up when everyone else gets here.
Adios. Damn, we got the whole place booked out just for Carlo. Alright, horchata review. First sip. How was it?
9 out of 10.
Dang!
Nine.
You fucking faggot.
How is it?
That's creamy, dude. I'm gonna have to agree. 9 out of 10.
That's pretty good.
All right, Ale got the last one. This is the last vote. Here, try it. Oh. Carlo review?
Yo, you
out of 10?
Really like horchata like that.
Oh my.
That's gas.
It's gas. It's creamy as fuck. It tastes like ice cream, kind of, huh?
Yeah, low-key, huh?
Ali, what you think?
The master.
Oh, you haven't tried it yet? We got Kung Fu Panda, bro.
It's actually gas.
Bro. Yeah.
The best one.
5.5. Where's this place? Shout it out.
This is Colores La Güera. Bro, I ain't gonna
This is my dad's.
We gonna leave that out.
It's okay. We got a location for the party though. That's all that matters. A lot of growth though.
Oh my God, that shit's not gonna happen.